Hey there, it's Crystal Finley with DigitizeUs.com, and today we're looking at how to create a metallic background in Photoshop. Thank you.